last chance to take out Wolf was at the Tiergarten airstrip. 1845 hours. I didn't have much time. Stopping Wolf meant heading straight back into the heart of Berlin. With most of the city in ruins, the only location for the shot was right back where I started. I needed to get to the Brandenburg Gate. The city was on fire. The battle raging, like a vision of hell. And somewhere, in the middle of that firestorm, that bastard was gonna get in a plane and fly to safety, taking all the secrets of the rocket program to Moscow. Unless I could stop him.
God, this better be the fucking last.
Не чувствую. Нас будут встречать в Сталинграде как героев.
Героев? Можно подумать, у нас был выбор.
А я вижу, война не убила твое чувство юмора.
Убейте!
Ой, цубит!
Больно.
Мы здесь! Я один!
Он где-то
They don't know. They don't know. Look at that. They don't know shit. Boom. Holy fuck, dude. I don't like this fucking one bit. They don't know where I'm at. Fuck your tank.
Oh.
Can I just go in here and then go up? Oh, wow. Alright, slime. Oh, that's not reload. That's reload. Who? Where? Why? Okay, bro. Dude, you could have just lived. God. Fucking idiot. Fuck my fucking ass. You fucking smart ass AI. Alright, he's done. Oh, this fucker, look at him. Are you? Wait, what the fuck? Dude. Did that really get him? What the fuck? Oh, that face.
The next morning, May 2nd, 1945, when Commander General Weidling submitted the surrender of German forces to General Chukov of the Red Army. Within a few days, the war ended, but already a new war was beginning, the Cold War, and I was its first soldier.
Ugh, so happy that's done, actually. Started that game three or so years ago with my fucking brother and never played again. Excellent.